How to fix a DB. The term a DB is not recognized as the name of a cmdlet. Let's go. Open developer.android.com and download platform tools, see description. Open the archive and copy the contents to your desktop. Open the platform tools folder and copy the path. In the terminal, type the command cd space and paste the path you copied earlier. Now enter at the beginning of the command you want a DB to work, dot and forward slash first and then in a DB command.